Hi, I'm here today doing my very first chalk art lesson with Andrew. So we've been drawing trees and rocks, and he's just mainly having to learn how to draw with a chunk of chalk instead of a pencil or a brush. So we're getting chalk all over our hands and learning how to do that. So that's what we're doing. Lots.